Rich trained me up real good. I can strip and clean a VCR in under a minute. I can do rewind, play, tracking, head cleaning. I can do beta, VHS. I can do those little knobs to keep the VCR from burning through your cabinet.
That's enough exposition. Let's just get to the fight already.
Kind of a dead-end career, so that's probably the right choice.
Yeah, I think I'd rather be hit in the face with broken bottles by drunks.
Yeah!
Oh my God, Mike! The fuck did you do?
What do you mean, what did I do? I shot the motherfucker to death.
Oh no, we talked everything out.
Yeah, we used our words.
What? Oh.
Yeah, Butch decided he's going to get out of the VCR repair business and try and get a job as a real bouncer. Yeah.
And Rich had an inoperable brain tumor. His doctors and I were trying to find a way to tell him. He was only going to last like 3 months, tops.
Well, shit. What are we going to do with the body now?